get cold?
Oh, man. I mean, the Flames are great there for
it's seven. Strip time
from Davenport, Iowa. Weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
You know, Seth Rollins qualified for the Money in the Bank ladder match a couple of weeks ago, defeating Cesaro. To get to his opportunity on Sunday, it will be Seth Rollins' second appearance in a Money in the Bank contract ladder match in his career. The first time Seth Rollins was in the Money in the Bank contract ladder match, he won the contract, and he became the first person in history to cash in the contract at WrestleMania. It happened back at WrestleMania 31, triple threat match it would turn into between Rollins, Roman Reigns, Brock Lesnar. Seth Rollins cashing in the contract for an opportunity at the World Championship. And it was the heist of the century. Seth Rollins at WrestleMania.
The architect that dripped on one of the biggest moments in the history of the WWE came from a Money in the Bank match in Seth freaking Rollins.
And Rollins hopes to do the same this Sunday. The Money in the Bank contract ladder match. These eight men are in the field. It is streaming live exclusively on Peacock, which is now available on 15 different platforms. More platforms than ever before. Peacock's available on PlayStation, Xbox, Roku, Amazon Fire TV, and all your favorite devices. And that's what it's all about, a contract. Cash in anytime you want to become a world champion. 80% of the time, more than 80% of the time, the new champion's crown.
Big Brain Rollins, is he leaving?
Well, there's no count out, so Big E driving Rollins to the floor. Kevin Owens gonna fly. And now, King Nakamura. Fatal four-way underway.
The hell is going on?